We're following breaking news now. Police just announced an arrest in connection with a series of slashing attacks in Pennypack Park. Investigators say this man, 46-year-old Elias Diaz, was taken into custody yesterday. He's charged with attempted murder and aggravated assault. Police say the attacks happened on the Pennypack Trail in Northeast Philadelphia between November 22nd and November 25th. Two people were injured when the attacker slashed them with a large knife. Do it new.